I'm Jonny, paramedic, same sort of cohort as Charlotte. So we've just submitted our final project and hopefully we'll be graduating later this year. But as you say, I worked with Charlotte originally and we were both looking for masters and decided that that would be a nice support network. And that has been fantastic, but it's been fantastic having someone who you know and work with. But also we've just met we've met virtually some really, really interesting people across the, professional spectrum, which has been great. And we have a sort of informal WhatsApp group with the majority of the cohort. And it's been really useful because as sort of relationships have built on, it's been useful for me as a paramedic. I've put in there a couple of times now. I've taken this patient. I've just seen this patient. Can you guys tell me a bit more about what will happen? You know, what do you think the likely clinical course is? Because you've built up that rapport. So that's been great. I joined because I wanted to develop clinically and build my clinical knowledge. And I think that certainly has happened. And I know now that although I can't perform the skills, I'm working as a, standard scope paramedic. I'm certainly thinking about jobs differently and having that insight into ultrasound, for example. I'm not doing ultrasound, but now I've got a much better understanding of what it can be used for, what my critical care colleagues can be used for, and a better understanding of what my colleagues what the path for the patient may be. So I'm definitely thinking about jobs completely differently. Well, not completely differently, but at a more advanced level. And what I've got out of the course is that I've now moved into an educational role as well, which I certainly wouldn't have been able to do without this course. So I've certainly got a lot out of the course. It's been great. And actually, now that I've finished the course, I've just started referring back to the videos and watching them again, which has been really useful. And I've found for me that flipped learning models worked really well. Working shifts makes it difficult to attend taught sessions. And I originally thought I'd benefit more from a taught master's, but just couldn't because of the timings. But actually, I've benefited a lot better from this because some lectures, aren't particularly new to me, so I can watch them in real time. Whereas a lot of the lectures were introducing new concepts and I could pause, read, come back to it later, maybe go watch a YouTube video or something else, and then come to the 1 hour live lecture with these amazing people and actually come in with questions. And it's worked really well for me. And the faculty have been amazing. And what's really impressed me as well is just the external people, the breadth and depth of knowledge has been amazing. So I wish you all good luck and I'll be here to answer any questions.